Okay, this video is to make a batch. Our batch or sack is 306. So we're done priming the pack. It says here in the control unit, prime pack complete, closed blue clamps. So this blue is already closed. And then now I will hit green or go. Standby, no batch, press go to start. Okay. There's a sensor here also, just in case there is leakage, that will alarm. Okay, let me open the sack. Unfold. This reminds you to twist, make sure it's tight. Open door, load sack 306. Open door. Make sure this is in the groove straight. Okay, now I need to change this orange. Connect to orange. Orange clamp to orange. Oops. Okay. We'll have to put this here. Wait. Did I do it correctly? Oh, it's correct. Okay, so this blue. Goes here. Keep the end sterile. Open this blue. Close to the pack. And all clamps are... All blue clamps are open. Make sure everything is tight. Okay, orange is tight. Okay. Now, all lines are connected. Now, hit go. So it will take 6 hours and 12 minutes to make a batch. We do not leave until we see the control unit saying making batch.
We need to We need to,
Jeremy, so man is ready for his first season with the Spurs. Why he says that we're on his jersey, old special meeting.
about to say making batch. Go with my back, Joseph, if you want. Okay, now your flow is saying, our control unit is saying making batch. Thank you. I hope you learned from this. Bye-bye.